out. Sanford trying to work around Matias Amundsen, comes in, got the shot, and the save made. They jam towards the loose puck, and the referee waving it off immediately. Let's take a look here. Sanford got the shot, it hit the post. Jammed to the blue ice, and DeRitter sitting on the puck, and the net knocked off the moorings. So the play held in by Gadd at the right point. Minute left in the Michigan State power play. Hirose to the hash marks, and they score! Take a look here, Hirose has a great shot, but he has Kotarenko on the back door. DeRitter trying to get back, could not quite get there. Right point, Osborne moves in on the Michigan State power play. Osborne in traffic, lost it. Jammed it out in front, they score! Take a look here, this is Osborne, a lot of the work. Number two in traffic, trying to find Kiefer on the left side. And eventually it squirts free. Kiefer banks it home. Time of the goal, 17:01. Lewandowski playing it ahead. Worked by one man. Tried to go out in front. And a fine play by Wahlstrom. But finding it, Kotarenko, he'll put it in the empty net.